गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. नाउ दिस इज आवर सेवंथ वीडियो ऑफ चैप्टर 7 लीनियर इक्वेशन. वी आर इन कंटिन्यूशन ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 7B डन टिल क्वेश्चन नंबर 28. लेट अस स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 29 ऑनवर्ड्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर 29 इज स्टेटमेंट ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 29. टू कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री एंगल डिफर बाय 8 डिग्री, फाइंड द एंगल्स. यू आर ऑलरेडी अवेयर व्हाट आर कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री एंगल्स. हुज सम इज 90 डिग्री. लेट अस कंसीडर वन एंगल एज x, then complement of given angle will be x plus 8 according to this statement. Either you can take like this, let one angle x, other angle will be, because in this question it is given that two complementary angles are differ by 8, then other angle is x plus 8 degree. Because they are complementary angles, so their sum will be 90 degree. ATQ, according to question, they are complementary angle. So, their sum will be sum of two complementary angles. We are aware how much? 90 degree. And two supplementary angles means whose sum is 180 degree. In 30th question, we are having this. Then, we will solve for x. 2x is equal to 90 minus 8. There is no need to put the degree sign with x. Only with 8. Okay, only with numerals. Then x is equal to 82 by 2, that is 41. X is 41 means one angle is 41, then other angle is x plus 8, 41 plus 8, 49. Our answer will be 41, and 41 plus 8, that is 49. Getting? In the answer again, you will write down one angle as 41 degree and other angle as 49 degree. Okay class, now have a look for the next question. Question number 31. In an isosceles triangle, the base angles are equal and vertex angle is twice of each of its base angle. In isosceles triangle, you are already aware that base angles are equal. It is also given in this question. Let each base angle as x. Solution of question number 31. Let each base angle, measure of each base angle as x. Okay. Then let vertex angle. Now vertex angle will be twice as each base angle. You are aware sum of all angles of a triangle. Sum of all angles of triangle. How much? 180 degree. Yes. So, sum of all angle. Two base angles and one vertex angle. Their sum is 180 degree. 4x is 180 degree. Solve this for x. You will get x as 140 by 4. 45 degree. And x is our base angle. So, your answer will be each base angle 45 degree and vertex angle is 2 into x, that is 2 into 45, 90 degree. Okay class, now have a look for the next question. Question number 33. Today I am doing all odd sums. Question number 33. A laborer is engaged for 20 days on the condition that he will receive rupees 120 for each day he works and will be fined as rupees 10 for each day he was absent. If he receives rupees 1880 in all, for how many days did he remain absent? Class, in this question, a laborer is engaged for 20 days. Each day earning is rupees 120, money he receives for each day. Or you can write earning of each day, money he receives each day, whatever you want you can write. Earning of each day is how much? Rupees 120. Rupees 10 each day according to. Let number of days he works. He here we are using for laborer. X days. The number of day he was absent. Number of days he was absent, because he is engaged for 20 days. So number of days he was absent is 20 minus X days. Okay, class. Now according to the question, according to the statement, right now we will write down according to the question, 120 into X. Rupees collectively will take 120 rupees, 120 number of days he works, minus, because find है, find subtract होगा, minus rupees 10 number of days he was absent. How much money he will get in all? Rupees 1880. Getting the statement, this is the equation formed. Rupees 120 into number of days he works, minus rupees 10 number of days he was absent, total amount he will get rupees 1880. Solve this. 120x open the bracket, minus 200 minus minus plus 10x is equal to 1880. 120 and 10, 130x. 200 will transpose to the right hand side. 1880 plus 200, 2080. Then solve it for x. X is equal to 2080 divided by 130, that is equal to 16. That means he works for 16 days. In this question, you are supposed to find out number of days he remains absent. So number of days he remains absent, was 20 minus 4, 4 days. Okay, class, number of days he remains absent was 4 days. Now you people can see in the question number 35, how much pure alcohol must be added to 400 ml of a 15% solution to make its strength as 32%. This question is very much important. Understand the statement, how much pure alcohol means already we people are having the quantity of a solution is 400 ml. In this we are having alcohol as 15% right now. Its strength of alcohol previously strength of alcohol is 15%. We have to make its strength as 32%. Strength of alcohol in, or you can say quantity of alcohol in 400 ml of solution. Let us solve this question. Quantity of alcohol in 400 ml of solution is equal to 15% of 400 ml. That is equal to 15 by 100 into 400. We will get it as 60 ml. This is the previous quantity of alcohol. We have to make its strength as 32%. So we have to add some quantity of alcohol. Let quantity of alcohol to be added. Quantity of alcohol to be added. X ml. Getting? Then new quantity of alcohol will be 60 plus X ml, and weight of, now again new weight of solution will be, total is previously 400, now it is 400 plus X ml. Total weight of solution is now 400 plus X ml. New quantity of alcohol is now 60 plus X ml. According to statement, this quantity is now equal to 32%. Percentage of alcohol in new solution, or you can say after adding, is 60 plus x by 400 plus x percent, so we will take in 200, is equal to 32%. Getting 32, transposing 100 to the RHS, 60 plus x divided by 400 plus x is equal to 32 by 100. Solve it by cross multiplication, we will get 100 into 60 plus x is equal to 32 into 400 plus x. Do this question carefully. Yes, open the bracket and solve, transposing numeral term one side, 32x to the left hand side and 6000 to the right hand side. We will get 68x as 6800 and x is equal to 6800 divided by 68, that is 100 ml. Our required answer, quantity of alcohol to be added, required quantity of alcohol is 100 ml. Okay class, now this is our last question of the exercise. We have completed exercise 7b and also chapter 7 linear equation. Your homework is complete this exercise 29 onwards. You can see 29 onwards you have to complete the exercise. In the next video we will continue our next chapter. Okay class.